Right, hello, my name is Waldowski, and let's get into 97% done of Assassin's Creed Revelations. We'll just have a jolly old jog through getting some of the trophies, if that's possible. Right, where should we begin? What is the... Oh, that's helping people, isn't it? Right, what have we got to do? We got to do thief looting and something or other. Let's go to our bomb and see if we can assign some assassins to do some missions. To sell these items as well. I did note down somewhere how much money we need. We got 20,000. I think we need 270,000. So it's going to be a little bit of time, isn't it? Tunis, how can we... Let's have a look at, see, so requirements 1,000, business opportunities. Right, let's do this then. Why is everyone's on missions, alright. Let's do that. That'll do. And then let us go off. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's figure it out. Right, we need to get thief looting, so let's go to there. I was playing Assassin's Creed 1 earlier today. Oh, no, it wasn't today. Yesterday. Not on stream, because I can't stream that game. But I might get an Elgato at some point. Possibly. I have to look into it more.
I'm only visiting. I don't know what. What's going on?
Please, spare me, please.
Are they gonna thief loot that star? Those bodies?
Another one. Dark days, why is it spear?
Hey, they're not thief looting. Oh yeah, they are. Gonna need a lot more money than that. Right, where are we off to? Let's go to Perry Reyes and see if we can sell some of our bombs and stuff. I think selling bomb stuff gives you a lot of money, right? It gives you a fair amount, but that's really not enough. Bloody hell. So I've only got 30. Oh, I need 200. I need 200,000. That's quite a lot. Should you start by like actually pickpocketing people? Very forgiving. Where's my... Have I lost my bloody followers?
I'm only visiting. I don't know what's going on.
Aw, man, we've lost our followers somehow. It's because we went in to see Perry Reyes. That is his name, right? Am I saying that correctly? Mission provide water was successful. Right, we want to see if we can look at some missions that are going to give us some serious money. Ah, an assassin is waiting to be upgraded. Should we get on and do that then? This assassin waiting to be trained. Is it here? Should go and straight do that. Is our faction still following us? Are they? They're just a little bit behind.
Yes, indeed.
Can't waste money, can we? God, we still need quite a lot, don't we? I think we need... Well, I said that before, didn't I? 200,000. Trophy owned fast fingers. So that means our thieves have Does pickpocketing people actually get you quite a lot of money? Defenses, can you? Has gone. It's because we got spotted. I mean, it's helping slightly, isn't it?
Understand. I did not go to the Templars. They came to me, threatening me with violence if I did not comply with their demands.
Which are what, exactly?
He pays money to the merchants in assassin districts to keep prices artificially high, hoping this will turn public opinion against us.
What do we do with you, Theodoros Komnenos? Are you any use to us at all?
I can take you to the Templar enforcer. He's an African named Dukas. He's the man in charge of running this racket.
Bene. Lead us there, and we will do all we can to keep you safe.
Do not get detected before the meeting. The Guardian Part 2. You and your apprentice have discovered a wealthy man with a fondness for showering the Templars with large sums of money. Follow the man to the meeting he has arranged with someone known as the Guardian.
For God's sake, stay well behind me! If I'm seen, you can kill me on the spot!
Keep calm, Theodoros. We know how to stay out of sight.
When you champion the poor and powerless, you take on certain risks.
Better to be poor than wrong, is that it?
A fine day, don't you think?
Better.
Are we late? I feel we are. I mean, it's no bother. We can meet tomorrow.
We are right on time.
Wonderful. Suddenly, I don't feel very well. I may be coming down with a touch of something.
It will not take long. You give us the money. The Guardian will explain all.
Yes, the African gentleman. Yes.
Don't get detected before the meeting. Is he going to come out of there? How do I... Oh no, I didn't mean that. Damn.
Theodoros Komnenos, you have been a friend to the Templars and a generous partner. What would you say to a permanent appointment with our men in Alexandria? We could use a man of your means.
What would I say? Well, I... Assassins! They followed me! Look! They are here!
Lazy fool. Our business here is done.
You follow the Guardian. I can catch up.
Optional objective completed. Ah, that wasn't too difficult then. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Can't you assassinate the guy on the floor? You could do that in Assassin's Creed.
Please ignore me.
Ezio, stop him.
So it comes.
Wealth, power, ambition. Such things I have seen in my short time on Earth. And reveled in them. Such things are the wonders of man. You may believe you have ended my life, but the truth is, you have completed it. To perish in this age-old struggle is an honor befitting a king.
As the estranged cousin of the first Sultan of the Sennar Sultanate, Odai Dunkas fostered a deep hatred for his rulers who claimed divine mandates. After being chased from eastern Africa by his own family in 1505, he travelled from North Alexandria and soon found solace in the Templars' worldly ideology, peace through enforced order and stability, calling himself Guardian of the Truth. He joined the Templars with the goal of making his worldview a reality. This worldview, not his. One that he agreed on. That's not seven assassins to the mark of the rank of master assassin yet. Well, he had a lot on him. That'll definitely help. Oh no, someone got killed. Shall we see if we can put them on some missions that will actually get quite a lot of money? Let's see, what do we have? I don't want to risk that. That will do. Oh wow, we got 48. Ah, so it shouldn't take too long to get that money then, right? He certainly made parkour a little bit more fluid, didn't they, in the later games? But, you know, I imagine they would. Games can only get better. Did you get it? Because, never mind. Bloody hell. Stop trying to attack me with your gun. There's still a lot of money to get, isn't there, from assassin mission. Oh, stop running up the ball. You literally just said that it made more parkour more fluid, but you seem to not be very adept at it.
I was actually just on my way home.
there's 82,000 in the vault.
Not alone, Arkadashim. You need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Sofia Kovacs. And we need to go to a bank, actually, because there's a lot of money in the bank. Money in a bank. Doo-doo-doo. That's not even a song, is it? Bomb ingredients. There we go, the money's picking up. Something's come up on my TV. Wait, why did I come out of combat? I was still in combat. That's weird. So it's a lot of waiting around, really, to get these extra trophies. It's actually quite beneficial to have the Well, that was a fail, wasn't it? It's quite beneficial to have the thieves along, because they loot everyone, and it must